Taking down the Outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead.
Wiggle.
Like.
More bad guys just passed the fuselage of the cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out? Because Emmeline told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain. Keep your eyes open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Because it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you, shut up.
Come here.
themselves for you. Prove that their sacrifice was not in vain.
Coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head. I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else. Help me, please! These guys are insane. We have to get me out of here.
themselves for you. Prove that their sacrifice was not in vain.
They're trying to trick us.
Get through!
Until they kill us.
I hope you burn this whole place to the ground. I'll be happy to put some miles between me and this place. How much it means that you came and got me. If I don't see you again, good luck.
Up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it. Be careful. They're bound to be expecting you. What the hell was that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't gonna be easy. You've gotta stop that boat. Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away. What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
Thank you. I can't do anything.
Our final target. It's ripe for the picking. Let's do this. Without their leader and their stronghold, the outcasts are gonna be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.